many customers approach us, but they don't really know how mixed reality can benefit them. Using the solution that we've created with the Lego excavators, we can ensure we showcase how we can bring different parts of Azure together. So that's your artificial intelligence, IoT, Internet of Things, SAP, bring it together in one sort of platform and create a fully functioning end-to-end HoloLens solution. Not just HoloLens, but also Android, iOS, cross-platform for multi-users to interact with this app. On the left-hand side of the reference architecture, we have our IoT edge device consisting of the Azure Kinect, which uses a locally deployed custom vision model to detect the color. Then, when the colors are identified, these are pushed as telemetry through to IoT Hub through device provisioning service. A DPS is used as part of a scalable zero-touch solution. And once the telemetries arrive at IoT Hub, we can route it to different endpoints. For a Power BI endpoint, we have the option to go through to a hot path using streaming analytics for a real-time analytics capabilities, or to use the cold path to store the data aggregated on a weekly or monthly level, and then use Synapse analytics to create a view on that data and display on Power BI. Next, down here, we have Azure Functions, which takes the messages that are coming in from IoT Hub and routes it to Digital Twin. Beauty of Azure Function is that it can scale itself when the demand increases. So if you imagine hundreds of machines, Azure Function makes sure that it can handle that load. Digital Twins to represent physical world in a digital model. And finally, using Unity and Microsoft Mixed Reality Extension Toolkit, we can query the digital twin and display the real-time telemetry on the digital replica. We also have our SAP showcases how we can integrate SAP in our solution to create inspection and work order reports. Once you have the HoloLens on, what the user can see, once you are in the main scene, machines are retrieved from the Azure Digital Twin service, and you can see here we've got three machines and one of them currently being active in the Coventry region. Now I'm navigating through the hierarchy and selecting the active machine, and this is the digital replica of our physical Lego asset. As marbles are detected, they come through on the Digital Twin asset, and I can explode the components in sub-assemblies, make them bigger and rotate. As these digital twin sub-assembly are spatially anchored, I can walk through them, inspect them much closer than I can with a physical asset. And here's the physical asset, the real world life assembly, and this is how the marble is being fed in. And we have an Azure Kinect at the top detecting the color. In this case, which is green, on the top left you can see this is what you see on the HoloLens application, and on the top right you can see this is what you see on our GUI interface. And we also have embedded a Power BI report, a snapshot of it that sort of refreshes every 90 seconds or so. This is again as viewed on the HoloLens.